Let's run a profile test. ATP wants us to do this test 10 times in a row, recording maximum velocity and torque during each run, and then averaging those 10 runs. Every time I hit the execute, it'll execute a profile. Record maximum velocity and torque. I don't have a component on, so there's not much torque. You'll see the profile being sent to the servo now. Our average velocity and torque.